Batista is ready for action here.
Batista looks as imposing as ever, an absolute physical specimen. His predatory animal instinct only amplifies the fear that his opponent must be feeling right now.
And we all know that Batista loves the thrill of the hunt.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
And now Batista's being dismantled.
Things can get grim in a hurry if Batista doesn't turn this around.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Dodges.
Pulled in from belly to belly. Referee in position.
Still too fresh.
Hits him with the counter. Right on the arm.
Look at this, just unloading. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Just breaking down the opponent.
How can you make a dent in Batista's confidence, Corey?
Same thing you do to the biggest bully in the yard. Hit him in the mouth and meet his aggression head on. Don't let him intimidate you.
Blast off.
Batista is being taken full advantage of now.
This could do it. Oh, he kicked out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Vicious. Ah, look at this. Oh, that could break an arm.
Great display of power. German suplex.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
What's he got in mind here?
So much damage inflicted.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Batista able to counter.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
Say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, it looks like Batista is savoring the hunt of his opponent.
To let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And the count stops short of two.
Still not enough to put him away.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
And he has answers for Batista.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Oh, man. We got a cover. He kicks out with force.
Better hold up on the victory parade.
What a barrage of stops.
Look at this,
just the stomp in every single part of his body.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
Whoa, not quite yet. Ah, down the face.
Kneeling clothesline.
Oh, toss across.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm. He may get the three count right here.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Close line!
for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Able to parry that one.
Bang!
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
A bad suplex right out of the apron. Saving us from having to sit through that.
And a spinning back kick, too.
And he slides him back to the mat.
The animal is getting ready to feed.
Escape defeat after Batista gets hold of you and executes that maneuver.
And Batista looking like a true huntsman now. We could be moments away from that final kill shot.
Stomp in the leg.
Batista with a great shot.
No one in this building has seen anyone as intimidating as the animal Batista.
And he goes into the ring.
This one's over. Tap out coming. Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Jarring impact.
The animal about to become prey.
Burst it right into the suplex.
The animal is getting ready to feed.
Batista with a patented Batista bomb.
Batista didn't waste time.
Two. Major win. That'll change his career.